Alrighty, what's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Return to Castle Wolfenstein, Mission 6, Part 3, Chateau Schufstaffel. Alright, so yes, the anointing ceremony is going to be taking place somewhere near the chateau. We will need to eliminate General von Scherber and locate the rear exit of the chateau in order to get to the dig site. So let's do it! Let's get going here, we'll make our way through the Vine Cella. And we can head up this way, we can sneak up behind this paratrooper and get him like that. Now, there is a guy up there, and he's going to see us if we try to head that way. So let's take this guy out with the snooper rifle. Just like that, alright. And so we'll run over this way.
You can almost feel the tension in the air. Definitely. This ceremony has everyone's nerves on edge. You're not kidding. The Major almost bit my head off a while ago, and for nothing at all.
Okay, so for these two guys, you can take them out individually with the snooper rifle. However, another way you can do it is you can shoot that hook right there, and the barrels will crash down on top of them. Now, the thing about shooting the hook is that you want to shoot it while you're outside like this. That way, there won't be anybody that will come in to investigate. So you can go in and see, nobody else has come in. And these two guys are dead as a doornail, so yeah. You can climb up that ladder, although I don't know why you'd really want to. Anyway, let's head into the chateau.
Did you know Burkhalter and von Stauff still haven't shown up?
Ah, this is very bad. Something must have gone wrong.
I hear Blavatsky came completely unwound. According to Otto, she left right away, cancelled the whole party, and headed straight for the ceremonial site.
Oh, Josef is going to be furious. We've been planning this for weeks.
Maybe so, but something tells me that if tonight is not a success, Herr Himmler isn't going to care one little bit about anyone's plans.
You have a point there.
All right. So we'll go ahead and, get rid of these two guys. Yeah, Burkhalter and von Stauff won't be showing up, because, well, we took them out. So that's the end of them. And yeah, the music starts up, but, you know, it's not like anybody's gonna come attack you. Get rid of that guy. Let's see here. Let's not use that. Let's use the Sten, and we'll shoot through Hitler's portrait, and we'll shoot that switch on that wall right there. Or button, or whatever it is. And we can come in here for secret number one. So we find health, armor, and a golden chalice. There we go. I was like, pick it up, BJ. Ugh. Alright, so back through here. We get out the snooper once again, and we will head over this way. We have to go into this area because, we need the... there are some guys up there, and they're going to unlock that door for us to proceed. So, yeah. Let's head around this way. Oh, my. Oh, come on, you're the ones looking, not me. Oh, whatever. Anyway, let's go ahead and get rid of that elite up there. Like that... oh, okay. I was afraid I didn't get her at first. Alright, and with the Sten... it's the American! Yeah, you don't have to... you don't have to get rid of all of these guys with the Sten. You can use... you can really use the paratroop rifle. It's not like, you know, the whole place gets alerted. Is there one more? Yeah. Alright. It's the end of everybody. And we can just pick up ammo and stuff, whatever we need. Get the chalices that are up here. And we can get some food. And if we head back around this way, we should have some guys. Yep, there they are. Can snipe them off. Whoop. Alright. That's the end of them. And let me go back into this secret just to get that armor helmet. I don't really need it because there is armor up ahead, but still. Alright, let's go back through here. And up the stairs we go. So let's go through these doors. Those doors over there stay locked, so we'll just head through this way. Let's get out a grenade and... Yep, there they are. 2, 3, 4... Nice! Got them both. That usually never happens. I'm kind of surprised about that. Okay, so down this way. Locked, and those just don't even open at all. So we'll go through here. Here we go. We'll pick up this flak jacket. We'll get out our knife, and we shall head outside. And we'll just scale the side of the wall like this. Oh, and by the way, yes, that was the guy that we took out, like, at the very beginning of this level. So let's head up here. And we got two guys up here. Should have been facing the other way, or otherwise they would have seen us. But yeah, that's the end of them. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of guys down there. They have no idea that we're up here. Now, there's two ways to get rid of them. You can either go all the way over here, drop down there, and take them out with a snooper rifle while you're down there, or you can take them out with the snooper rifle like this. Let's zoom in here. Let's get a clear view of our targets. Let's get her first, and then him, and then this guy, and then her, and then that guy. All right. And there should be two more elites. Whoop, and she already knows that we are here. Whoops. Ah. Alright, got her, and yeah, there's one more back there. We'll get her in just a sec. Let's go ahead and drop down there. Alright. Like this. Let's get the Sten out. I'd like to go ahead and get rid of her now. That way she doesn't pose any kind of problem later. Alright. Nice and easy. Okay, so we'll grab that, and we'll go ahead and reload this. Alright, so we have another secret. It's behind the fireplace. Just hit that. And the fireplace moves to the side. Ooh. So we'll head on in, and we've got some gold. Pick up all the gold bars, and that's it for that little area there. So now we shall head through these doors. General von Scherber is this way. Come on, buddy, turn around. There he goes. So we're just going to sneak up on behind him and take him out just like that. All right, so that's General von Scherber dead, and we shall go down this hallway. All right, now in this room should be a guy. There he is. And there he goes. All right, so we'll reload. And, yeah, please, no more Beethoven. We had our fill of Beethoven in the last level. Alright, so out here, yes, this just takes us back to where we were. We climbed up that ladder, and that's where we took everybody out. Yeah, it's basically just a big circle. So you can really get rid of this guy two different ways. So, let's break out the knife. This guy's facing the other way. We'll get rid of him like that. And this guy. And then that guy. All right, and everyone is dead. And yeah, those are locked. I think those doors, if they ever do unlock, which they don't, but I think they would just take you back to the very beginning. So let's head back through here. And through this way. And if you want to go back to a previous area, you can go through those doors there. But we're going to head down the stairs. Make sure you stand back, because the doors blow open. Now, who caused that? Well, there's a guy. Whoa, there... Ooh. Managed to blow me up there. Yeah, there's a guy with a Panzerfaust, an elite, and there is a paratrooper. Alright, it's the end of him. Alright, so let's run in this room.
Move out! Find cover! We can't let the American escape!
Yes, you can. Because I just did that. I blew you to smithereens. And yes, that was our first Panzerfaust of the mission, by the way. So let's go ahead and grab all this. I don't need any armor. We'll be good for the next level. So let's head through here, and that is everything. So when we come back, I will see you all in Mission 6, Part 4, Unhallowed Ground. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.